Hi guys, I'm going to share something very special, a savory, which I've been making it for years and years. I originally learned it from my mother-in-law, but I'm ready to share it with you all because my girls love it. It's basically Rice Krispies with some nuts and raisins and some Indian spices. You can have it anytime during the day. So here we go with the chuda or the mixture, whatever you want to call it. So here we go. First we put is the mustard seeds. Once the oil is hot, then I put in some asafoetida, hing, cayenne, whatever you want to call it. That's a good 2-2.5 spoon. Then I put the curry leaves, all the chopped curry leaves, and the green chili. And then I add the peanuts, raw peanuts, and then some turmeric, saute this for a while till the peanuts get slightly brown.
Today we are making doodi tikkis. So why are you wearing a scarf in the heat? I want to know.
Sassy sassu, no?
Yeah, but
I have to look like I'm pretty and dressed up to do things. It's a video.
So here we go. 1.5 cups of shredded doodi. Potatoes boiled and smashed into it. Little salt. Some haldi, some jeera powder, some dhania powder, lime juice and sugar mixed together. Mix all of this properly. Add your rawa and then you smash it all up. Some kothmir and mirchi for taste. Done.
Get the tawa ready, babu.
I was supposed to make
I'm
the tikki. She's hogging all my Instagram time. You know, these actually are damn tasty, I have to admit. And my son asked for them. When a child asks for doodi tikkis, dude, you know you're doing something right.
Then mama has to step in.
Is that the babu?
Yes, ma'am, that's the
babu. Let's see, mama is doing her stuff, guys.
Look at mine and look at hers.
I'm showing you both.
Look at the bigger and the
this
smaller.
This is mine, this is hers.
Yeah, hers is mine.
Yours is kanjoos, mine is dildar.
Mine. So pretty.
Madam Sasu here is very good at, she's very good at Indian food. So I don't have fancy utensils. Like most Indian households, I use the same damn tawa. So using like a kind of a silicone brush, I do this just to kind of spread it out.
We are shallow frying the tikkis. What is the brown that we want?
Crisp it.
Okay.
So we have got done with our chickpeas. What do you think?
They're not the best size.
But they're tasty.
No, they're very tasty.
My sauce will want to eat. Really awesome.
Mm-hmm.
Try it.